the shot rifle with the scope. Very good, very good.
Oh. Level 3 bow.
Yep.
The highwayman has. And I got the level 3. What the fuck this thing is?
Back in the day, Eden's Gate took over a water treatment plant to distribute some kind of drug. Well,
I need to check my perks.
Let's eat my fucking left nut, bitch. Oh, really? That's where I was going anyways. So, you know, apparently in the same
way. So I need to unlock 1, 2, 3, 4 more, and all my abilities are unlocked for the moment.
If the highwaymen took it over, go get it back for us.
I've already got a bunch of extra shit unlocked for the perks. Oh, the fucking burst!
Oh, the SMG?
Yeah.
Yep.
God, man. You're dead. I did not kill the person, I'm just saying.
Oh shit. Okay, Dad, don't even worry, I got it. I got this badass pistol.
Where'd you get that?
I bought it with those little in-game points. The level 3 revolver.
I don't even have any of them coins anymore.
It is very much worth it.
I thought for sure this one had like a goddamn game mode for online. That must have been 5.
Yeah, 5 has an online mode. Oh, I gotta talk to this motherfucker. Why are you running?
Our radar station. They've got a good supply of ethanol stashed there. You should go take it off their hands.
Fight me, bitch. Let the slaughter begin. Knock your helmet off. Where the fuck do you think you're going, bitch?
I was trying to blow them all up at once, but I couldn't get close enough with the goddamn TNT.
Sniper's dead as fuck.
Trying to point everybody out real quick. Everyone that could see.
How the fuck did you guys see me? I don't even give a fuck. That was easy.
I figure you can still do these two more times. Gain more shit.
Mm-hmm. I only care about one thing and one thing only. What the fuck's this safe at? I get too much loot all the time and then I get cluttered. And then it's like, my game doesn't know what to do because then I can't loot anything.
Yeah. That was me a lot too. I should be alright. Because I bought and did a bunch of shit on my world. Before I hopped in with you.
I need to save somewhere. Where the fuck is that? Probably gonna be in the gayest fucking spot ever. I know I can take the twins moments ago, earlier today, or whatever the fuck it was, I watched him blow Rush's brains all over the dirt. I was sitting there and I wasn't gonna put the handcuffs on in that mission, but then I figured it was something bad was gonna happen anyways, so I just thought I'd just speed this along.
I'm not seeing a safe.
There's no safe here. Maybe.
Yep, there is. Right on me.
Make sure I got all the ammos I need. Trade all these skin in. Yeah, I'm pulling them all. Couldn't tell if I'm almost ridden the land of everything.
Yeah. Don't know if it's gonna open here, but I got it. Well, it opened.
And now we can just go right up over the hill. There's somebody running at me.
Yeah, that ain't gonna work. Yeah, you're running right into him. What are back down here?
I'm a bird.
Got the key.
Why are there so many wolves, bro?
No clue. We come up on the wolf then?
Fuck you, stupid ass bitches. Alright, where do I gotta go next for this fucking thing? Find the hideout. I'm gonna go ahead and take it. We'll just take this. Ouch. Fucked up.
Gotcha. Burst shit, getting old.
We'll find the hideout. Is it dead bear? That's a live bear. That's a very much live bear. I missed the last shot.
Another bear.
Is there a way to hide out, Jack?
I think it is.
You're just following the white flags.
No, it's right here.
Water.
And there's another treasure.
Largemouth bass.
Another treasure right there. You get your double jump?
Not yet. Time to gain the perk points to get everything. That ain't even fair. I gotta go the whole way around.
Another treasure.
What is?
Shit, there's a cougar.
Not close to you at the moment.
I said I was gonna run like a bitch and I killed it. Reapers, I just wanna get the treasure and all the loot. One component box. Why is there a dead body just frozen here?
No clue.
I walk inside, it looks like there's a young man squatting in that building. Frozen ass dead body.
Mine is just laying on the floor.
Another one in here. I don't want to do anything with these pigeons.
I don't know why I had to set that on fire, but I did.
3 out of 5. What, this?
Yeah.
Do we have to set it on fire?
I set her on fire.
What am I supposed to do with it? Are we supposed to put it out or something?
No, it was out when I got up here. I just lit her on fire.
What the fuck were we waiting for?
No clue!
Search inside them.
Boom. Well, we're supposed to do that.
Oh, maybe we're gonna go up top.
Maybe we fucking go.
I'll keep running around till it makes sense. Oh yeah, there's another dead body up here. That didn't help. Nothing. I don't understand.
I honestly don't remember what to do here.
We'll figure it out. It'll be okay. Thank you. supposed to do
Where do I go to activate my double jump?
The bottom.
We have to do it on my map before I can get it.
Zach, start grabbing dead bodies and throw them in there. I just fucked that wolf's face up. If you couldn't hear the panic shots.
Yeah, dude.
Give him a toss. He landed behind you.
I brought him with me at least. Now I think if we go do mine, we'd have twice as many fucking points.